the desolate heights here of Mont Ventoux. Nothing grows there. Deforested many, many years ago for the use for the wood, for building boats, and never regrew. Nothing grows up here. It's so cold. What a wonderful hour that was on Verti. I hope you all agree. We'll take our usual break now. Get our breath for this group. Well, I've never seen scenes like this on Mont Ventoux in my life. There are probably 600,000 or 700,000 people on the climb today. There's been a solid line from the bottom in Bedouin. Pellizotti knows he's not marked by the race, and he's trying to run away with the day's win, and that's a fitting result when you're king of the mountains. But the battle for seconds and the podium in Paris is still here. Nobody will counter the move of Pellizotti. If he's got the legs to catch the other two, he could win this stage today.